Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are going to discuss assignment number 5 on the topic habitat. So let us discuss one by one question. The first question here, what are the desert plants? Give some examples. So what are desert plants? The plants which are present in the desert, as we can call it as a desert plants. Otherwise we can call it as a xerophytes. Xerophytes. Okay, so desert plants, otherwise we can call it as a xerophytes, and they can be adapted with that of highest temperature conditions. Okay, so they need not much water, so no need for them, that is nothing but here no water requirement for them. So they will absorb that very less water. Okay, for example, if you take that cactus, aloe vera, opuntia, as we can take that, pebble plants are also one of the desert plants only. It appears just like as a stones. Okay, so let us go for that of next question. The next question, where do you find mangroves? So usually these mangrove trees which are present at the seashore areas, as we can take that example of wherever the water, fresh water and the sea water get mixed with that, in that area as we can find this mangroves. These are having that special roots called as aerial roots. Okay, so where do you find? We can find in the marshy areas where fresh water and salt water get mixed there. Okay, so for example, Coringa mangrove. Okay, that is for the one of the example for this. Okay, let us go for that of next question. The next question is here, why some birds are seen in a particular seasons only? So we used to see that the birds which are migrating from one place to another place to live in a surviving of a better conditions, to live in a better conditions. That's the reason, as they will move from the one place to another place. So birds will move that particular season only. Why we will see that? Because they need certain conditions to lay eggs, to reproduce and all. Okay, so they will be move that especially for their better survival. We will write that answer, for better survival. And some birds will move that to lay eggs. For example, we can take that pelicans. Okay, so for example, pelicans, or as we can take one of the bird in Telugu, we can call it as buttermaker pitta. Okay, so these two birds which will be moved from one place to another place for their to lay eggs especially. Okay, so then we can see here also, that is fourth question, some kind of turtles move away from the coast of here West Bengal and Orissa to Bay of Visakhapatnam. We'll write answer here itself, West Bengal and Odisha to Bay of Visakhapatnam. Okay, so that's all for this assignment. Thank you.